This is the first album of 1981, and it's called Catalog. And we're gonna cast off the headline and back on out into the river, and here we go. City, it's pity what Searle. The kids in the gutter running really bare. How much money do we have to get to get me set with the jet set guest? Leg up on the hill with the dude, do the boogie. Boogie. Wonder what to do with the dude, do the boogie, and I wonder what I'm doing here. Watch that man, he's gonna bust your head. Roll you over, leave you alone. He's 30 minutes late, they got to be back home. Way up on the hill, do the boogie. Boogie. Wonder what to do with the do the boogie. And one hole doing on here. Coming at me on the TV screen every time the boogie, well, it gives me a thrill. They always seem to do it way up on the hill, way up on the hill. Do the boogie. Boogie. Wonder what to do with the do the boogie, and wonder what's in here. Some folks say that a hippie won't steal, but I caught three in my cornfield. One had a flag and the other had a bomb, and the third old boy was getting on home. Way up on the hill, do the boogie. The boogie. Wonder what to do when the do the boogie, and wonder what I'm doing here. Well, I sure do miss that good old electric washing machine. The one that we ain't got around here no more. And I sure do miss that big round tub and them stomping, swinging sounds. And I miss them groovy puddles on the floor. Doing just sits there in all of its glory on Monday morning, way over in the corner of the basement, going, But the old one went. Well, I cry when I see that brand new automatic washing machine, 'cause I'm sentimental for the old machine still yet. 'Cause the old one really looks like a real live washing machine, but the new one just looks more like a television set. New one just sits there going, But the old one went. Well, I would not be here if I hadn't been there, and I wouldn't have been there if I hadn't just turned. On Wednesday the 3rd in the late afternoon, got to talking with George, who works out in the back, and only because he was getting off early to go see a man at a Baker Street bookstore with a rare first edition of Steamboats and Cotton, a book he would never have sought in the first place had he not been inspired by a fifth grade replacement school teacher in Kirkwood who was picked just at random by some man on a school board that couldn't care less, and she wouldn't have been a-working if not for her husband to move 2 months prior to work in the office of a man he had met while he served in the army, and only because they were in the same barracks, an accident caused by a poorly made roster mixed up on the desk of a sergeant from Denver who wouldn't been in but for being in back of a car car he was riding before he enlisted that hit a cement truck and killed both his buddies. But a backseat flew up there, spared him from dying, and only because of the fault of a workman who forgot to turn screws on a line up in Detroit, cause he hollered at Sam, who's hateful that morning, hung over from drinking alone at a tavern because of a woman he wished he'd not married. He met long ago at a Jewish bar mitzvah for the son of a man who had moved there from Jersey, who managed the drugstore that sold the prescription that cured up the sunburn he caught way last summer. Tracks may soon go everywhere, because there ain't no other place than to go. Where I'm from outside of now, for me that's really hard to say, like sometimes I'm not really sure I even know. What's the difference being different when it's difference now that it looks like? You say I'm changing, I'm not sure that's wrong. Today it may be natural, sitting here discussing it. Tomorrow just as natural to be gone. What crazy patterns do we follow, sitting knee to knee upon some riverbank somewhere at supper time? The evening air is moving like molasses towards a sticky night, so easy as I press your hand in mine. What's the difference being different when it's difference now that it looks like? You say I'm changing, I'm not sure that's wrong. It's just the center line on this highway runs up my banjo neck, and I feel somehow that it's natural to be gone. Difference being different when it's difference now that it looks like. You say I'm changing, I'm not sure that's wrong. Today it may be natural, sitting here discussing it. Tomorrow just as natural to be gone. I don't mind it, I'm standing behind it. It hangs down in front by my hair. It studies the cards, all the aces and spades, but it don't have to call which they air. I've taught it to smile and to wrinkle its nose and to froth at the mouth when it's mad. I've taught it to yawn and to laugh and to snarl and to hang out its lip when it's sad. My face, I don't mind it, I live here behind it. Quite tightly it's wedged between my ears. It acts like a wall over which lies the world, so they can't read my hopes and my fears. In front of my chin pass the sights and the smells and the songs and the sounds of the horn. of the traffic and blaring and honking and screeching of time since the day I was born. Face, if you find it, I'm back here behind it. It's only a mask for the soul. It don't have no lines you can follow as such, for it's only a part, not the whole. While you could be talking or snarling or coughing or holding your head while you weep, in back of this face I could watch or be singing, or sometimes I might be asleep. Here's an old tune called Jawbone. I learned it from Gene Goforth, and he learned it from his dad. California on this one. Oh, they tell me they've exploded the underground blast. What they say is the happenings are gonna happen at last. That's the way it appears. And they tell me the fault line runs right through here. If that may be, and that may be, what's gonna happen is gonna happen to me. That's the way it appears. And they tell me the fault line runs right through here. Atlantis will rise, Sunset Boulevard will fall. Where the beach used to be won't be nothing at all. That's the way it appears. And they tell me the fault line runs right through here. If that may be, and that may be, what's gonna happen is gonna happen to me. That's the way it appears. And they tell me the fault line runs right through here. Mother Nature's got gas, her diet's gone stale. See her acid indigestion on the Richter scale. That's the way it appears. And they tell me the fault line runs right through here. But that may be, and that may be, what's gonna happen, it's gonna happen to me. That's the way it appears. baby, tell me the fault line runs right through here. If that may be, then that may be what's gonna happen. It's gonna happen to me. That's the way it appears. And they tell me the fault line runs right through here. Come across unto me with your hair, the tangled grass of evening breezes. And you do not hide your face because somebody said one time it wasn't natural. What a joy for us just running down this crooked trail at midnight, and the peaceful things inside me that it does. And then you whisper low, I have to go. The acid tears start coming slow to complicate a simple thing as love. Awake now, I don't hear the floorboards creaking as you walk back from the window, or feel your satin fingers drawing patterns on my back, Riley dying. Without you, I'm a child who sucks the vacant thumb of emptiness left crying when he has not had enough. At the mercy of an empty room, sing verses to some faded wall, confused about a simple thing as love. Couldn't stay here until the clock runs out and falls from sheer exhaustion, or till morning when I watch you as you stoop to pick your things up from the floor. But too soon for us it's over in the shock of the electric light bulb sunrise from the ceiling up above, as it dangles to remind us of the spider web that binds us and just complicates a simple thing as love. Awake now, I don't hear the floorboards creaking as you walk back from the window, or feel your satin fingers drawing patterns on my back, Riley dying. Without you, I'm a child who sucks the vacant thumb of emptiness left crying. At the mercy of an empty room, sing verses to some faded wall, confused about a simple thing as love. Thank you. song that I'm picking on the guitar. I can't really tell what it is. Well, I can't really tell if it's heavy metal, punk rock, acid jazz, or blues. Well, I get me a bunch of these chords right here in my left hand, play them around in a circle, try to sound like them big folk singers do. Oh, well, first I go to C, and then I go to F, and then I go to G, and then I go to C once again, and then I go to F once more, and I move it on back to E seventh. Then I go to A minor, then I go to C seventh, then I go to F, and then I go to D, and then I go to G, and then I make a little run, and then I go back to C. And the bridge goes to A minor, then it goes back to E seventh, then it goes to A minor once again, then it goes back to E seventh. Then it goes to C, and then it goes to G, and then it makes a little run, and then it goes back to C. But you have to take into consideration that the capo's on a second fret.